Sa ating mga future homeowners and investors na malapit sa SM Fairview, Novaliches area, and North Caloocan, bibigyan namin kayo ng bahay na for as low as 1,000 monthly amortization, 30 minutes away from SM Fairview, Novaliches area, and North Caloocan. At ideal din ito sa mga nagtatrabaho sa Commonwealth area. Dahil dito sa San Jose, pataas na ng pataas yung presyo ng bahay. Ngayong araw, bibigyan namin kayo ng isang napakagandang inventory dito sa San Jose del Monte, Bulacan, ang ating Villanoville dito sa Barangay Giho, Francisco, San Jose del Monte.
I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away.
Future homeowners and investors, this is Rog Camacho, your licensed real estate broker. The house behind me is our Valerie model unit. With a lot area of 40 square meters and the floor area is 46 square meters. So it is provisioned for 2 bedrooms, 1 toilet and bath, at wala tayo ditong parking lot. So ang kagandahan dito, ang ating Villanoville ay napakalapit po sa Star Mall. Around 10 minutes away lang, andun na tayo sa Star Mall via tricycle. 15 minutes away, andun na tayo sa MRT 7 station, dito malapit sa Villanoville. Malapit din ito sa schools, hospitals, at public market. So nasa mga 2 hectares lang ito, so wala pang 200 units yung mga bahay dito. Kaya napakaliit, napakaganda, secure yung subdivision dito sa Villanoville. Okay, so now let's check. So ito yung ating front. We have a lot area of 40 square meters and the floor area is 46 square meters. So this area is your space for your landscape. So ngayon kung business-minded ka at gusto mong sakupin yung space na to for your store, then you can use this space, no? Or kung ikaw ay plantitos ng plantitas, ayaw mo ng mga business, gusto mo yung mga plants na ilalagay mo, then you have enough space for your plants. Alright, so now let's move inside the unit. Okay, so this is the actual turnover of the unit. They are using a 60 by 60 granite tiles. So as you can see, white yung paint nila at ang kagandahan dito ay sobrang laki ng bintana nila. Sliding window yung ating bintana. Okay? So pag binuksan natin yan, papasok yung malamig na hangin dito sa loob ng bahay. And this is your living area. Malapad yung frontage natin. So that is 4 meters wide, no? Nasa mga 4 meters wide siya. Kaya napakalaki pa ng space nyo dito sa loob ng bahay. And aside from that, ay dito sa ilalim ng hagdanan, nakakatayo ako. Ibig sabihin, magagamit natin yung space dito sa baba. Kasi may iba na hagdanan na hanggang dito pataas, no? Hindi mo magagamit yung ilalim ng hagdanan. So ang ginawa nila, itinaas nila, naglagay sila ng steps, tapos pinaakit sa taas na para magamit yung ilalim ng hagdanan. So yun kagandahan dito. Tapos dito naman sa side na to, dito maaaring ilagay natin yung ating dining area. Okay? Dito naman sa side na to, dito naman natin matatagpuan yung lutuan, yung ating kitchen area. Mas maganda kasi nga, hindi mangangamoy yung loob ng bahay natin. Ang ginawa nila, inilabas nila yung kitchen area nila nang sa ganon, pag nagluto tayo ng isang tuyo, no? Hindi nangangamoy yung loob ng bahay. Okay? So, eto siya. Ayan! So, yung ating kitchen area. Tapos, dito naman sa side na to is yung ating toilet and bath. So, talagang na-minimize nila yung space nila for 40 square meters. Ang mahalaga is napakalaki ng ating receiving area o yung ating dining area and yung ating kitchen area. Okay, so next naman nating sisilipin ay ang kanilang second floor. So, ayan, yung steps nila, no? Ayos pa din, maayos ka pa rin nakakaakyat sa taas. So, wood yung ating stairs, yung ating handrails ay tubular steel na bakal. Alright, so dito, this is the actual turnover of our Valerie model unit dito sa second floor. So, as you can see, dito sa side na to, meron tayong corner window. Parang corner window siya, no? Mas maliwalas kasi nga, meron tayong malalapad na mga bintana. Then dito naman, excited akong ipakita sa inyo yung ating terrace eh. So, dito naman yung ating terrace. So, ayan siya. Wow! O, yun, diba? So, simpleng buhay. May terrace ka. Nakita mo yung mga kapitbahay mo. Okay? So, may terrace ka. So, yun, makapag-relax-relax ka pa din sa terrace mo. Okay. So, ayan. Tapos, eto naman yung ating pinaka dito sa second floor. Meron tayong bintana dito. Okay? Tapos, meron din ditong bintana. This is provision for 2 bedrooms. Yung iba, ginagawa nilang 3 bedrooms. Yung iba, 2 bedrooms. So, nasa inyo na po yun. Ang turnover namin, may tiles po yung baba. Sa taas, painted na siya. May kisame. Kulang na lang dito sa taas ay tiles and partitions. Pwede na kayong lumipat. At napakagandang project po nito sa San Jose del Monte, Bulacan. Malapit sa MRT 7 station, malapit sa ospital, malapit sa Starmore San Jose, at syempre malapit sa SM San Jose del Monte, Bulacan. Future homeowners and investors, this is the price for our Valerie model unit with a lot area of 40 square meters. And the floor area is 46 square meters. Provision for 2 bedrooms, 1 toilet and bath, at space natin sa harap. Naka-tiles yung ating ground floor, walang tiles yung taas, at wala ding partition yung ating taas. So yung price po niya is 2,150,000 pesos. So this is the lowest or the cheapest townhouse available for sale here at San Jose del Monte, Bulacan. Na kung saan, napakalapit mo sa Star Mall. 10 minutes away, nasa Star Mall ka na. 15 minutes away, nasa MRT 7 station ka na dito sa Tungko. 15 minutes away, andun ka din sa SM San Jose del Monte, Bulacan. And 15 minutes away, andun ka sa Grace General Hospital at Skyline General Hospital dito sa San Jose del Monte, Bulacan. So, talagang napaka-strategic na itong project na ito dito sa Villanoville. Okay, so yung price po niya is 2,150,000 pesos. At ang kanyang down payment is 440,000. Bawasan natin ng discount na 20,000 pesos ang matitira ay 420,000 na lang. Ang reservation fee niya is 10,000 pesos lang. Following month ay magbabayad ulit tayo ng 20,000 pesos. Then 1 to 24 months ang ating monthly amortization for the remaining 400,000 pesos is 16,667 pesos lang. Din yung ating monthly amortization through Pag-IBIG Financing for 30 years is 11,167 pesos lang. Then yung kanyang required income for you to avail this unit is only 32,000 pesos lang. Pwedeng combined salary with your wife or husband, your brother, your sister, or your mother. Pupwede tayong mag-avail ng Pag-IBIG Financing as long as nawala tayong pina-foreclose na bahay kay Pag-IBIG Financing. So, sa mga OFW natin na mga buyer, so yung mga requirements natin is 2 valid ID, payslip, certificate of employment with compensation, proof of billing, TIN number, and yung ating birth certificate or married certificate. Pag ikaw ay isang OFW, kailangan nating representative dito sa Pilipinas para siya yung pipirma on your behalf. Okay? So, if you have questions or trippings and reservations, you may dial this number na flash namin sa screen. And if you are new to my channel, please click the subscribe button and hit the notification bell para pag mayroon akong bagong videos na upload sa aking channel, ay agad namin kayong ma-notify. Again, this is Rog Camacho, your licensed real estate broker. Thank you so much for watching and God bless.